Are you guys having a good summer?
Hell yeah! Yeah!
I seem to notice it's a little bit hot outside. Yeah. You guys feeling that, or is it just me and the drugs coming back? I know. You know, sometimes I don't know what the fuck's going on, but it's definitely fucking hot outside.
I hate to interrupt you, but I feel like we're pretty late in the show. There are Tequila Brothers in the audience, and nothing's happened up here. I'm just saying.
Oh, shit.
Kind of saying that my Jameson is, you're right, it's the ice is melted.
Are you trying to say we haven't had any shots or the police haven't been called? That's what I'm wondering.
Yeah.
1 minute!
Well, we're only a quarter way through the set.
Keep talking!
Anything can happen.
No, please. We don't drink anymore.
We are going to Sturgis next week, which once again we're very excited about. It's 1,500 miles each way on the old motorcycle. Change the oil, new spark plug. She's all ready to go, so we're excited. But one thing we got, because we're playing multiple nights there. We're playing at the Full Throttle Saloon. You guys know that? FTS, Full Throttle Saloon, and we're doing one show at the kickstand. Tequila Brothers are in the house.
Lago Tequila.
You have to do it before the
Jameson
new song.
Jameson and Fireball. I
mean, exactly. Fireball, we like Fireball. It's not hot enough, let's order a drink that has fire in it.
Oh, wait, that might be the Fireballs.
So these guys are riding their motorcycles.
Make sure you got the right ones. Make sure you got the right ones. Smell that. Smell that.
Nice and cool.
What's that?
Smell that.
Make
sure it's the right one.
No, that's Fireball.
Yeah, see?
That's Tequila, so...
Yeah, yeah.
You
get an assist. Thank you. Steven,
cheers,
thank you very much, my friend. Thank you much. Tequila Brothers in the house. We do appreciate it. Cheers, my friends.
It's tomorrow night. Danny Coker, Count 77, right here.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. They're playing here tomorrow night, and then we're going to see them in Sturgis, man. Right on. So, once again, get back on the point. In Sturgis, we got to play a couple cover songs, because they kind of like, when we're playing the originals, they stare at us like this.
Excuse me, I
got to use Meat Bones and Roses. Let's play his songs. That's why they look at me. And then we play a Guns N' Roses song, and the cameras go back. Yeah! It's all good, man. Support the cause, we're all on the same team, it's a beautiful thing. But this next song is a Joe Cocker song. You guys know Joe Cocker?
Hell yeah!
Oh, come on, this is a Joe Cocker tune.
pretending to